आई एम पारस एंड आई एम इन माय फोर्थ ईयर इन महाराजा गुसेन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी परस्यूइंग माय इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियर. माय स्कोर इन जीआरई वाज 321 विद 165 इन वर्बल एंड 156 in quant. I got to know about career labs after they took a online webinar in my college, and what made me choose them over others was all the promises and all the features that they were providing. All the features that they were giving me were better than what was in the market and what others were giving at a really good price, and all the faculty and all the team that took the webinar was really nice and supportive. So that made me choose them over others. The tablet was really good. It helped me a lot because all the recorded videos in it are really good source. And the best part about Tab was all ability to make notes. I used to make notes a lot, and every chapter I used to make notes so that I could go back. And the content in it is really good. All the tricks that they provide are really good and are really in depth. And all the exercises and tests that are given in it have a really, they are really good. It's tough. All the tough questions from GRE are in it, and it helps you a lot if you complete all the things that are given in the tab. And it's a lot to finish, and it's really good. Best part of live webinars was the doubt clearance. You could learn a lot from the tab, but even after the tab, there might be some doubt on some trick or something that you're not able to understand, or the question, there is one question that you are not able to understand. But in live webinar, you could ask them. They were just one question away. They were really, really supportive. All the teachers were really good. And that was the best part. And there was one Miss Vani that I remember. She was really good. She was so supportive and so helpful and so funny. And like, she made the learning process really good. And that made the live webinars really good, and I think students should attend that. The customer support team was really good, and they used to call me here and there to ask me about my track, how was I doing, how was I planning, and when I was planning to give my GRE. And they kept me on my track, and it also helped me to not slack behind, because they used to call me a lot and ask me how am I planning. Am I finished with it or not? And that helps you a lot, because you don't feel like it's given to you and you have ample of time. They constantly remind you, and if there is any doubt or anything that you want, you can just mail them and they will get back to you as soon as they can. So they were really good. So my advice to fellow aspirants would be to practice a lot. Do all the tests that you can, all the exercises you can, all the videos you can watch, all the live webinars you can attend, because they will help you in the long run. And don't slack behind. Just try to finish it as early as you can, because once you start slacking behind, you would feel like it's a really big mountain that you have to climb. But if you are on your track, you're determined, and you are able to do all the tests, it would be good. Focus on English. It can be a bit tricky if you are not prepared for it. The quant section can be tough if you are not good at math, but focus on all the practice questions. In my case, what I found was all the mock tests that are given are the really good questions and all the tricky questions of GRE. The actual GRE might be a bit easier, but complete all the mock tests, because it is preparing you for the worst cases that you can find. And in my case, I was averaging around 300 or 305 in the mock test, but the actual test was, my actual score was 321. And that when I realized that mock test was preparing me for all the tough questions, and when the actual GRE came, it was a bit easier. So do all the mock tests you can, and all the practice you can. It will really help you a lot.